Also, a woman convicted of concealing her son's death will be back in court tomorrow to be sentenced. Teresa Black was accused of killing her 6-year-old son and dumping his body in DeKalb County more than 20 years ago. This week, a jury found her not guilty of felony murder in connection to his death, but they said she was guilty of covering it up. Black could face between 1 and 10 years in prison.